shawty, I'm the one. I owe you, now you owe me. Y'all pop champagne, let's pop three. Trying to get my bills up like Chauncey. So girl, you know I'm not free. No one ever thought up in the streets that I could.
I represent the Constitution Party, and this is my friend. So what party do you belong to?
I belong to that party with the carrying the big old beer drinkers down there on Pettigo Road, man. The curve and the hill, and you gotta go left, and then you go right, and then you stop right there, and then you drink, and whatever.
Have you ever heard of the Constitution Party?
Constitution Party? What kind of party is that, man? I don't know, like, no one. I can't imagine how you get dogs get at a party like that. What do you think you do? Man, you scare me. I don't like that look. That look in your eyes, you got some crazy eyes, man. Anybody ever tell you you got some crazy eyes going on? I feel like,
stop!
Yes, man.
So, we believe that everything in the Constitution should be how people live, and we have a really conservative viewpoint of things.
You conservative, man?
Yes.
Does that mean you don't like that beer, man?
Right.
I don't want to go to this party, man.
It's not a party. It's the Constitution Party.
Man, you should have said you're from parties. You yourself. People say I don't make no sense. I don't think you make sense.
Okay, so our party is very conservative, and we greatly believe in God and following by His rules, as well as the rules that Americans should live by in the Constitution. Do you believe that illegal drugs should stay illegal?
I believe something about them illegal drugs. Everybody, I know you would. I'm a legal drug.
Do you believe that one man and one woman should be together instead of two men or two women?
I believe you tell me what I believe. I don't even know what I believe. I just believe.
Well, our viewpoint is that God says a man and woman should be married, so that's what we feel too.
Well, I just believe there ain't no mountain high, there ain't no valley low. You know what I'm saying, man? Man, like, when there ain't no mountain, you go.
Oh, you're rambling!
People say that I ramble. I ain't never rambled in my whole life, man.
Do you believe that your religious freedom should stay intact, and so nobody can tell you what or who to believe in?
Yes, man. Man, I believe that. I believe that I should be free to have religion, and religion should be free to have freedom and...
Okay, you're not making sense. Well, we believe that religion should be free too, and that nobody should tell you anything about it. We also believe that it's our responsibility to protect God's earth.
Wait. Man, I don't even know what I'm saying.
Basically, protect the environment or you're gonna die.
We declare the platform of the Constitutional Party to be predicated on the principles of
the Declaration of Independence, the Constitution of the United States, and the Bill of Rights.
We're the Constitution Party. We believe in Jesus.
Yeah, baby. As he transforms to a whole other being. Super duper. Nice. Yeah.
I am the one that you might see around town, giving up that.
Somebody order a little creepy pizza.
So high up, but I'm holding it down, screaming.
And what the?
Yeah.
Step up in the place, just me and my buddy. Everywhere I go, I'm screaming, I kid. Launching away from the helipad, running out of bud.
Hi, kids. Welcome to Cloud 9.
I belong to the Constitutional Party. We're very, very conservative. But my parents weren't conservative, so I got more.
Fuck you! Fuck you! You're not getting Social Security,
majority doesn't believe that it's the government's responsibility to support people when they retire, and therefore we don't believe in Social Security checks.
Sniffing markers ain't conservative. We don't approve that. That's drug abuse, and drugs should be illegal, even though they are, but we still gripe about it. So we think they should stay illegal. We think the government's stupid and ain't gonna legalize cocaine coming in from them European countries.